easy to see because it's a tiny little orchard, but you can see it from the river road. And there's a little drain there that you can you drag your boat through the tunnel under the bridge, under the train tracks. So you don't have to piss off the train guys, at least. But yeah, the farmer doesn't like you there either now, so. Alright. So, see how many wrong decisions I can make and apologies I can make to you. I reckon follow him through. Yeah, left side. Try and cut through here if you can. Yep. Take the bump. Yep. All good. Slow it down. Straight ahead. All good. going to try and find a way back to the middle now when it's good, but stay on the left for now. But soon we want to be back in the main flow, which, I mean, at the moment is right here, so... As soon as you see a good passage on the right, take it. Yeah, well, I didn't think I'd be this far left, I tell you. But I mean, it's no reason not to be. Follow the guys. Yeah. I think we'll be right in this channel at least. I just know that you get stuck on the left after a while and then it peters out and you should have gone right earlier. So. Was it? Yeah. That's why, yeah, we got to jag right now as soon as we can, but it might be like a lesser of two evils. I don't know, down here might be okay. Aha! Yeah, nice one. I'll yell out if I turn right. Yeah, there's nothing, nothing on the right so far. I'm gonna come into your channel now. Yeah, I reckon, I'm gonna take a chance. There's a way through here if you want to try, but it's not very nice. Yeah, I think you got it. Oh, this is not a way. This is a bloody traffic jam. Log jam, and that's the big log. TiTrees. What do you call these things then? Anchoring this way, guys. I did the exact same thing last time. Still coming, right? How's that left channel going? Aha, still in front, nice. You picked the right one today. Man, it was a shit fight for me to get into this channel. If we had got in earlier, it would have been so much easier. And it didn't look that nice, did it? So I thought, nah, we're gonna... You know that in low water, I've done that no less than 3 or 4 years of races. I've led people into that left channel, and then we've had to go over the bank or the island or something, and oh mate, and every time I'm down the left there I'm thinking I don't want to be here. How do I not be here? Yeah, far right, okay, like way over here, but then it opens up a bit, doesn't it? It's like a shortcut. You mean like way through there? I'm gonna go straight. I think you're right though, that is a way. Just doesn't look that easy to get into. Yeah, I'll end up on the right, so I'll join you in a moment. Left side good? Ah, thank you. Good fun. Yee-hoo! This is the bony nonsense. pretty. I think this is the right way. The left one peters out just like the previous one does, and you're gonna jump across again. And if you got the choice. Yeah, yeah. Exactly. And oh god, I break my own rule so many times.
Oh mate, I'm not in
the... I was on the left.
I'm not
well, you'll be on a video. Let's hope Exactly, exactly. Indeed, indeed. Nice one, nice. Well, I better not mess up anything. Got a little zigzag here.
Yeehaw!
Alright. Yeah, I reckon it's plain sailing down here till the finish now. We're gonna get to the ford soon, and they're gonna be cooking a barbecue on the side. And from then on, it's just straight down the right. I'm gonna duck under here. I think there's plenty of space. There's enough space. Alrighty, gonna turn left here. Just in front of the big tree. Should have enough space, Eddie will pull you around. And then, ooh. Take it slow and then bump over the log here. Dunk, and then through the tree there. Oh yeah. You can go around to the left, yeah. Plenty of space. Alright. Nice one. Thanks, guys. Jumping in. Uh-oh, that's upstream fitting. 6Ks to go. Yee-hoo! Cheers, guys. Ooh, not long now. Okay. Okay, 5 k's to go. And we do have a guy following, excellent. Okay. Cheers, guys. Hello. How you going? Yeah. Cheers. About 1k to go. Go right. Okay, supposedly about half a K. Hey! Cheers, guys! Yee-hoo! brilliant, brilliant time. Extracts looks a lot more scary from above. When you're halfway down, it's a doddle. Fastest day one ever. Woo. Woo. 421 on the dot. You really good sister here, don't you? You got no lid? Got no lid? Oh, is it, can you get there? It's not an island anymore, is it? There is a bit of crunchy stuff on the top half, but as long as you don't go the left hand side of the island like I always do, you'll be fine. When in doubt, go right in the tea trees. Always the rule. Always. Here, isn't there a spot where they want you to put them? Okay. Well, there's no boats here. Is this okay? Yeah, they're probably going to move them afterwards then. That's where they usually move them. Woo! Hooray! Oh god! And Jim Fenton started to feel.